was a commander. There was a conqueror. He crushed the superpowers of his time. He crushed the Persian Empire. He crushed the Romans. He conquered Iraq. He conquered Iran. He conquered Armenia. He conquered Jordan. He conquered Syria. The undefeated commander. The undefeated ruler. The sword from the swords of Allah Azza wa Jalla. This is Khalid bin Walid radiallahu anhu. That opened the books of history. And you will come to an understanding that many gangsters, mafias, mobsters, rulers, generals, commanders, conquerors, fighters, warriors have come and gone.